Dow Jones 30, daily forecast, February 3rd, FXEmpire.com. The Dow Jones, as you can see, fell on Friday, hitting the 15,600 level or so and finding support. That being the case, the market looks like it could bounce from there, but we don't have the right signal quite yet. So having said that, we believe that a supportive candle in this general vicinity is reason to start buying. We certainly don't want to sell. This market has been very strong with the exception of just the last couple of weeks.